for reference, this is Wilkins Township, kind of behind where the old Sears building is. You can see all the police officers out here right now, but there's the armored vehicle. You can see further up the street, like you can see in the video, further up the street, there's a command center. Inside one of these buildings. So right now, looks like they're going in. It looks like they're more assembling right now, the SWAT team. As we were coming down here on Route 22 through Wilkins Township, we saw unmarked car after unmarked car with their lights going on. As they SWAT members respond, you can see right there the Allegheny County Mountain SWAT. Vehicles from Forbes Hospital out here, County Police, Edgewood Police, Swissvale Police. Forest Hills Police, the County Sheriff and the County Police all out here right now. Sort out exactly what's going on. We'll have more coming up at actually probably in just a couple of minutes on Channel 4.
All right.